My question is to the Prime Minister. Corey and Sarah are a hard-working couple with a mortgage who are from Western Australia. They told the Today Show, "What this budget has said to all Australians, I believe, is that the government hasn't listened to any of us. Why has this government brought down a budget which risks middle-class Australians becoming the new working poor?"
Give a call to the